Let's begin at the end of the production line. It's here that you can see the end result of the careful marriage of thousands of components which go to make up the modern car. But if you use the best materials and the best components in the world, you will still end up with an expensive disappointment unless the car is carefully checked. At Vauxhall here, they carry out a checklist which is pretty much the same throughout the motor industry, give or take a few minor details. As it rolls off the line, the car joggles forward over that deliberately rough piece of ground. That's there to settle the shock absorbers down to their correct level. Then the headlamps are checked. They're switched on. The beam is checked for focus and angle. No dazzle on dip. Meanwhile comes the all-important safety check for the steering geometry. Everything in its place, right down to the steering wheel being properly centered. Then it's onto the rolling road. Each gear is checked for smooth and easy engagement, and the clutch is taking up the drive properly. Each and every car has the exhaust gases analysed to make sure they conform to the exhaust emission controls. Meanwhile, behind the car, a mirror swings down to show the man at the wheel the running lights, brake lights and indicators. Now there are 22 separate items checked just on the rolling road. If a car fails to check up to this point, it's taken off the line, hand rectified, and then given its own road test. The gleaming cars roll forward over an inspection pit, and under there a visual check is made of every hydraulic line, every pipe, making sure everything is in its right place and there are no accidental kinks, no unions left undone. From there comes the inspection of the item which is perhaps first to catch the customer's eye, the paintwork. Expert eyes flick over every inch of the body and over all the bright work, trim strips, bumpers and so on. The dealer has his own checklist to run through with each car before he hands you the keys. So let's find out what he does from Tony Bastable.
As you can see from the machinery around me, we haven't chosen a Vauxhall dealer. Instead, we're looking at the expensive and sophisticated Mercedes Benz. Now, before the cars arrive at a dealer's like this, Woking Motors in Hersham, they've already been checked twice at the concessionaires. Here, there's another checklist of well over 100 items long. What sort of things get checked? Well, first of all the fluid and oil levels, from the level of fluid in the brake fluid reservoir to the back axle. All the bits which use electricity, from the headlamp washers to the number plate light, all the function warning lights, from the handbrake warning to the air suspension, pressure and level. Then there's a mechanical function test, and yes, they do even check that expensive clunk when you slam the door. The spark plugs, the idling speed, the tyre pressures, the torque on the wheel nuts, they all get checked. They even check the specification of the car against the customer's original order. There's a road test, another check, a final wax polish, a record is made of the numbers of the keys, and finally the customer is told those magic words, "It's all ready for you, sir."